transmission coming in, Commander. I think you're going to want to hear this one.
Greetings, Commander Shepard. I represent a party interested in obtaining information on Cerberus activities.
If you know something about Cerberus, you'd better tell me.
I suspect I know less about Cerberus than you do. I am merely an agent for the Shadow Broker. You see, Admiral Kohoku contacted my employer looking for information on the location of any Cerberus facilities. We provided that information on the promise that he would turn over copies of all files gathered from the Cerberus systems to us.
Did you have anything to do with Admiral Kohoku ending up dead?
We had no reason to harm him. He was going to provide us with information about Cerberus. Information that is now in your possession.
You must have some connection to Cerberus. How else could you tell Kohoku where to find them?
Information is our business, Commander. Through our contacts, we were able to determine that the Cerberus group was active in the Voyager cluster. Unfortunately, that was all we were able to find out. That is why we are so interested in acquiring copies of the files from you.
Your deal died with Kohoku. Why should I help you?
The Alliance is just going to file this information away in some archive. No secret stays hidden forever. Eventually, someone somewhere will deliver it into our hands. Might as well be you. Transmit the files to us and you will be well compensated.
What are you going to do with this information?
Information is a commodity. It can be bought, sold, or traded. Why my employer desires this information is not my concern. I am only the buyer.
I'll transmit the files.
I knew you were a reasonable man, Commander. My employer will remember this the next time you need something from us.
Commander, incoming signal from 5th Fleet HQ on the Citadel.
Commander Shepard, something uncomfortable has just come up. In the first contact war, we fired a lot of espionage probes into Turian space. We just received a mission complete burst from one of them.
Where's it been in the meantime?
No idea. Lost in transit. These probes were built in a hurry after first contact.
And this is a problem, why?
When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. We didn't want to risk aliens examining our technology. The probe has a demo nuke built in. A 20 kiloton tactical fusion warhead. About equal to the bomb dropped on Hiroshima back in the 20th. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it, you don't need me to finish, Commander.
Just because I saved Eden Prime doesn't make me an expert on nuclear munitions.
I know. I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. These probes have been classified for 26 years. The Council will call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face censure if they find this probe. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager cluster.
It's in the Voyager cluster? That's the opposite side of the Alliance from Turian space. How did it get there?
I don't know. It's possible someone recovered it safely and brought it there. It's also possible it got very badly lost. It could have been wandering the relay network since the war.
We'll get on it immediately, Admiral. And we'll be discreet.
I appreciate that, Commander. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you. deploying.
Mineshaft.
That's the source of the signal.
A trap. It has to be.
I agree. This thing didn't crash. Somebody moved it here.
Your grasp of the obvious is inspiring. There's still a nuke down there. Check your corners and watch your back.
All right, Shepard. Seismic charge. Someone did that on purpose.
Shepard. At last.
Have we met?
My name is Ilanos Halliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you think runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe?
You assume I give a damn. That's cute.
The strongest leads. The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You organized the attack on Elysium. Too bad we kicked your ass back into Terminus, huh?
I was the motivator, the instigator. The one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed! I was ruined when your kind held against the Blitz. What better way to recover my reputation than by eliminating the first human specter?
My crew will come for me.
Oh! Let them. We'll be ready. An Alliance warship would make a fine prize. Oh, and if you haven't noticed, the oars here are laced with heavy metals. I'm afraid your suit radios aren't powerful enough to transmit out.
You'll see me again, Halliot. Count on it.
I rather doubt that. Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
We find a way out. Someone up there needs my boot up his ass. See if there's anything in here we can use.
You lead. I'll follow.
Yes, sir.
You lead, I'll follow.
On your order. Thank you.
I'm right here.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Normandy, this is Alliance Command. We're detecting your presence in the Attican Beta Cluster. One of our surveillance drones was gathering intel on Geth activities in the region when it was spotted and shot down. You need to go groundside and recover the drone's data module before the Geth find it.
Thank you. Let's get moving.
Heads up!
Not now, Shepard!
This is the surveillance drone, but where's the data module? Guess we're doing this the hard way.
Contact!
Thank you.
got them all, Shepard. Contact.
Thank you.
He dropped the data module.
Looks like the data module's still intact. Joker can transmit this info to your Alliance command.
Area secured.
Okay.
Nice shot.
Guess the little beast had it coming.
Out.